Buddy Bone, probably two must hit. Two must hit. Going after Buddy. Come, Saul.
Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably die horribly.
That's all. How would I get in there? Oh, I know how to get in. Yeah, I do. Liar.
What the fuck do you want?
Made it. Now get up here. Get up here, you downer. Get up here. Saul, come on, buddy. Hey, Saul. Come on, come on, Saul. Saul. What? Know what you say about you? Your ham. You're not tough. You're not tough like me. You're a lame baba. I'll beat you up there. I beat you up there. The towel. Saul, can you make the video in Minecraft? Saul, I'm gonna do Minecraft right now, Saul. Saul, ready? Come on, other dude. Get over here now. Get put over here. You. Saw! Come on, Saw.
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? What? No, I didn't say that.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Please stop.
He knew. He very uncracked. Very. He fucking. He being the damn annoying. He being the hell annoying. I'm about to kick him 2 minutes. To fucking kick him soon. Being the damn annoying.
I sure hope this fucking climb was worth it.
Yeah. Right, Saul? No. No. Die. Saul, do it, Saul. It's up to you, Saul. Just die, Saul. It's up to you. Shut up already, oh my, not you, I'm kicking somebody. Is that fucking Deadpool? I'm tired. Sorry, can you please kick him off from the party? Hey, yo, please kick him off. He's being a hell annoying, so please kick him. If Saw wants to, we need to kick him. Thank you, Saw. Dang it, I fall down, Saw. I saw what you did, so I'm trying to do what you're doing. I'm back at halfway. Dying Light? Dying Light? It's a good game, dude. Good game. It's a good game. Dying Light is a good game. I will hook you up. Saw maybe will hook you up with everything. Maybe, Saw, if...
Man, this thing's still intact.
No. How do you do that, Saw? Where'd you jump from, Saw? Where did you jump from, Saw?
Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
So how am I get down, Saw? I would go up, then down? I'm gonna try to get down, Saw. I'm gonna try to get down from here. Ouch. I'm halfway down, Saw. Made it. Pod all one? What did that mean, Saw?
It was you, wasn't it?
Really?
The antennas. Grab it. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody. And especially Dr. Zeta and Dr. Camp. They can hear each other without static for the first time since...
Well, I'm happy to help.
ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Sorry, ready to do the mission song? Some of you have to know you're ready to do the mission. Got him.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
I am going to play Minecraft. Okay, Scott. We'll see you maybe later tomorrow. I'm gonna get off with after them done with the mission. Go to bed, I'm really tired, so I'm exhausted. You want to play Minecraft? So I'm going to bed, so after this. So bye, Saul. See you tomorrow, man.
Well, you not only did the Joker. Can I get some? Did you? Look, you. This. Did you talk to Kirby before I decided you were no longer worth the trouble? Ah, my friend. Rice likes you. I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living.
Which ones?
But man.
Can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that antizin, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
How are people gonna, buddy?
Crane here.
Report.
another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Motherfucker! Scream, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
Kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
My brother, you will inscribe.